The more I live, the more I start to see cynicism as a luxury. To live thinking that one can see through it all and without humility claim intellectual authority over reality is to reveal that one can afford that space for doubt, is to show that one's life is not hanging on the thread of faith. Anyone noticed how when shit hits the fan, and all the cynicism fades and the need to rush quickly to reconnect with that appears? I'm not saying that rosy glasses should be worn despite their inability to engulf all the complexities of reality. It's too often mistaken with naivete, and it shouldn't be. Every step you take is a leap of faith. You can be aware of the serpents looming out there, but choose to play anyway, with an open heart. What is life if it's not a play? Taking the leap of faith shouldn't be underestimated in how inspiring it can be. The ripple effect is strong at this one. It's the act of faith to declare that life is good, that we are good. If we see the Milky Way, it is because it actually exists in our souls. The more you act out good, the better the world gets. Sometimes it feels like we're not trying to save what we love enough.
Living the dream.
Take time out of today to feel love, genuinely. No matter the source it's coming from, feel it at least a little every day. You'll be surprised where it will take you.